Good morning. So this is day two, full day two anyway, of my journey. So this morning for breakfast I have made this, and it looks really tasty. We've got a bit of avocado, cherry tomatoes, a little bit of cottage cheese. I've just put a little drizzle of olive oil on there and some cracked black pepper, and I've got that on a couple of sesame seed, like Ravita type crackers. So that's breakfast this morning. Looking forward to tucking into that. Thank you for all the people that sent really positive messages and sent a lot of recipe ideas. So I've got a lot of things that now I can try out. So stay tuned and there'll be more to come. And I'm feeling quite good this morning. So let's hope we have a good day. Hope you have one good day too. See you later, bye.